straight on.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. Get me over that obnoxious train. We just got a call while we're right here at ExxonMobil. For a trailer they got going out. And their driver broke down on the way, so they asked if we could pick it up. So we're just gonna hop out here. Go grab that paperwork. And we'll be right back. Alright, we are back out. We're just gonna go pick up our trailer. Lucky load of propane. It's a good thing we've been working on our HAZ endorsement. Trailer. The four axles back here. Looks like they're working just fine. Oh yeah. We are ready to hit it and get it, folks. A nice sunny day out. Let's air out the cab. Mile trip today. They didn't pick up our last trailer just yet. Oh, nope. Where are we going, GPS?
Turn right.
Oh, thanks for a right foot. Get to the turn. Come. Taking 90 west to Butte. If I can raise one of those wheels back. Hauling heavy again. No, four axle trailer. Three axle, really, with helper wheels on the back. Go, I think we should be able to make it there fast. back in Montana. Oh, Amazon. Just like that, folks, we are down to 111 miles to go. Harder, working really hard. Ruda. Sure, where I'm up there. I'm putting it right there. Nowhere is the idea. Nope, we're not up there. That bathroom. Yes, no. are going to accept that one. So we are going to hop out, run in, do our paperwork, and we'll be right back. All right, we are back. We are just going to head on over to the truck stop over there. And we are going to call that the end of the video. We need to get another DOT nap in. Down Pump Travel Plaza. Throw some groceries down our neck. As usual. Appreciate you for watching. And as usual, have a great day.